We have saved the best for last. The Montgomery House, affectionately known as Murder House. No wandering off. We wouldn't want a member of the tour to be murdered or killed or mutilated. Just kidding. But you all did sign your releases, right? Right? The house was built in 1925 for Dr. Charles and Nora Montgomery and their infant son, Thaddeus. In 1926, their beloved Thaddeus was kidnapped. He eventually returned home, but diced up and pickled in several specimen jars. Dr. Montgomery couldn't let the dead lie, and he brought something back to life, the sight of which drove Nora mad. She killed her husband and herself. For more tales of woe, onward and upward. Here you go. Watch your steps. This isn't a self-guided tour, no lollygagging. Let's go.